I think they try to motivate young people. It's fantastic. I really enjoy it. And the speakers were good. The two, the scientists and Claudine are a great person. So very fascinating for me.
Gave us the opportunity to think about a lot of questions and some things to think better, but they are just in the air because it's difficult to get a conclude about this.
The Jamaican lady and Claudie Henire were just very impressive, so it's quite an astonishment to see them.
In a world of mutation, talking about science should be a priority today, and because it's very challenging, because there is a part of science which can give a certain fear, and science gives to people more important, you know, contribution for life, for security, and we have to talk more and with other angle about science today.
This was a very important session to me because science will be one of the solutions of tomorrow's problems.
I like it very much about the genetic issues, and it's something to our future.
The lady from Jamaica who was very ambitious, you know. Maybe she slipped into it by chance, but then she realized that she was doing something very important, something which matters for her society. And now she's a vice dean of the university and says, maybe I will become the dean, the next dean. Maybe I will become the next president of Jamaica. I thought this is having so much power was interesting for a woman of science.
How they build their career step by step. I think as usual, they didn't realize that until they were actually offered the role, they could take it. And so it's not something that is really surprising. I mean, we all know about it, we know we're like that, but nevertheless, we see that even at this level, women with this kind of career, it happened to them. So even with that, maybe we can succeed.